Communication is our basis for being, so without communication, we don't have much to go on. My name is Alexandra Di Lallo, and I'm a pediatric speech language pathologist. I work with students with varying degrees of language abilities. It could be understanding different vocabulary, themes, concepts, whether it be using their own voice or using a device to help them to communicate and to augment what they already have to say. We can work on areas such as fluency, stuttering, voice. We cover a really wide variety of skills. We're trying to build up students' communicative independence, and what we're going to teach them or show them will help them to succeed not only academically but also in general life skills. Student is a magical mystery box, and so I get to be part of that puzzle that gets to kind of unlock the mystery box and figure out what's working for the student, what's not working for the student, and I get to add my little piece to solve what can help the student to succeed. And I think that's what has really helped me grow as a speech therapist, remembering that I'm part of the solution for the student. So that's what I love about my job. There are never enough speech therapists, and there's never enough of any professional, because what everybody brings with their own background, their own experiences from their different areas of working with different students, we always need that new expertise. So speech therapists, psychologists, everyone is part of the team, so we need everyone.